scissors beats paper. Whoa, wake up! Do you know what the game's called? I'll tell you what it's not called. It's not called Barack Paper. It's called Barack Paper Scissors. You never threw scissors. And you threw paper 4 times. When people rely on something that heavily, it means they have a crutch. They have an addiction, almost. And I saw it, and I exploited it. And I beat your paper in round 5. You need to go back to the drawing board. Back to level 1 for you! Back!